power line, the cables. And last step, just need to install well the cable which between the machine and the shelf pieces, and use the tool to tie it.